star. You can't stop my shine. I'm Bobby Cloud 9. My head's in the sky. I'm solo. I'm riding solo. I'm riding solo. I'm riding solo. Solo. Yeah, I'm feeling good tonight. Finally doing me and it feels so right. Oh, time to do the things I like. Going to the club, everything's alright. Oh, no one to answer to. No one is gonna argue. No. And since I got that hold off me, I'm living life now that I'm free.
Hello, Miss Angie. Hi, this is Dennis. I was just checking to see if check-in was over with yet. Yeah, I know I'm a little late, but I was just trying to see if I still can check in. I can. Okay, you want me to come to V18? Oh, yes, ma'am. I'm actually at Hick Suites right now. I'm in parking lot 11. Okay, you're going to come meet me? Okay, I'll just be waiting here then. All right, thanks. Bye.
I'm riding solo, solo. Now I'm feeling how I should. Never knew single could feel this good. Oh, star player misunderstood. Back in the game, who knew I would? Oh, so flat, time I spread my wings. Loving myself makes me wanna sing. Oh, oh, yeah.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Told me get my shit together. Now I got my shit together. Yeah, yeah. Now I made it through the weather. Better days are gonna get better. I'm so sorry, sorry it didn't work out. I'm moving on. I'm so sorry, but it's over now. The pain.
To my knees, what have you brung you? Did you improve on the design? Did you do something new? Where you naming on the guest list? Who brung you? You, the more famous person you come through. And the sexy lady next to you, you come too. And then the hitman, standing outside of heaven, waiting for God to come and get me. I'm too uncouth, unschooled to the rules, and too gumshoe. Too much of a newcomer, and too uncool. Like Shadow and LaVille, I battle with it well. Though I need a holiday like Lady Who Sung Blue. Go back, whatever you did, you undo. Heavy as heaven, the devil on me, two tons too.
If you are what you say you are, a superstar.
then have no fear. The camera's here and the microphones, and they wanna know. Oh, 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 yeah. Check that out, what they playing? That's my song, that's my song. Where my drinks? I've been waiting much too long, much too long. And this girl in my lap passing out, she's a blunt. The last thing on my mind is going home. From the window,
ice cream social. Guess I'm late again. Late again.
Not sure how I got it, not a dollar in my pocket, and it kinda looks just like you. Mixed with that Galifianakis, huh? La la la, whatever. La la la, it doesn't matter. La la la, oh well. La la la, we're going at it tonight, tonight. There's a party on the rooftop, top of the.
Happening, baby. The putting of the chairs. taking the money, and all we can do is pray, pray for tomorrow. So close your eyes and close your mouth and do this all in time to the music that screams like a child in the back of your mind in a clown saloon. Good night, Hollywood Boulevard. Good night. See you soon. Good night, Hollywood Boulevard. Good night. See you sometime. See you sometime. Yeah.
I want to say to the staff that we appreciate what y'all did and thank you for letting us be who we are and explore and grow. And this is definitely a program that I'm definitely excited that I picked and wanted to be a part of. So I want to say thank you. I love y'all.
Back home, no one thought I could do this. And I've never been away from my family. Never been away from home or anything like that. And I've met a great group of people. C33, C34, of course. So I just want to let you all know that this is probably the best experience of my life, and I regret nothing about it, and I am happy to be here, and I think the staff, everyone, I love, the best part is the international students. You guys are inspiration to me because I'm across America. You guys are across the pond. So congratulations to everyone. I'm proud of everyone, and I'm happy to be here. Thanks, guys.
Once, I just want to thank all the staff members. You guys made us, like, feel really at home, like, in L.A. Like, never kind of been in the city before. It was amazing to kind of feel like we had that kind of connection. And getting to know everybody, it's been incredible. I know coming into a city like this just wouldn't really be the same unless you kind of like come here and sort of meet the same people that, like, that have met here. I just wanted to say that it feels really great to come here and meet people that I now feel like I can call family.
So the one thing I've always wanted to say, and I'm going to just use the opportunity here in LA, and I'm just going to be like, and the Oscar goes to our streamer,